Come in. It has been taken care of.
Good. Are you sure that no one witnessed it?
I'm sure.
Good.
Dismissed. Also.
Yes, m'lady.
Doormat, where is my lovely king?
I don't know.
Fine. Once again, leave.
Hey, Eurig.
I'm just gonna... Sorry.
The Queen wants to have a meeting at the school today. We're going to be late if you don't hurry up. I told you yesterday, didn't I?
Is it bad? I totally forgot. Oh, dog.
Oh, my dog. I completely forgot. I'm sorry. I just haven't been feeling myself.
Well, that's not gonna matter in 20 minutes. Hurry up!
Zoe should be with us soon.
Hey guys!
Talking about me, I'm assuming?
Oh my dog, speak of the devil!
Yeah, seriously.
We should probably get going though, we might be late for the Queen's meeting.
Yeah.
You guys go, I need to use the restroom. Be right back. Lead the way.
Well, we need to head through the main hall, and it's like right over there. Let's go.
Okay, let's go find a seat or stand somewhere over there.
Fine by me.
Good. Right here?
Sure.
May everyone at this time be silent. Queen Livian will speak.
All of my dear subjects, as you can tell, the soon-to-be king will be with us. If you could please attend our beautiful wedding near the palace gardens. Thank you.
What's going on? I feel sick. Gwen? Are you okay?
Everyone! Leave now!
We need to get Zoe! Please, we need Zoe! Zoe! Zoe!